problem is this place. This place is my tomb. I'm buried here. A young man, a king, a warrior, is entombed in this old man's crippled body. And all I need is a woman, Mr. Burton. A special kind of woman with dragon green eyes to make me whole again, young again, so that I may rule the universe from beyond this grave.
Qingdai, the god of the east.
Who, him? This guy?
No, not me, Mr. Burton. My demon, the god I must appease in order to regain my heart, my blood. A girl with green eyes to satisfy Qingdai. A girl brave enough to embrace the naked blade. And when I find her, I will marry her.
Never!
And Qingdai will be happy and my curse will be lifted.
Go off and rule the universe from beyond the grave.
Indeed!
Or check into a psycho ward, whichever comes first, huh?
Jack, will you...
Jack, what? I'm supposed to buy this shit? 2,000 years and he can't find one broad to fit the bill? Come on, Dave. You must be doing something seriously wrong.
There have been others, to be sure. There are always others, are there not? You seem to be one who know the difficulties between men and women, how seldom it works out. Yet, we all keep trying like fools.